three, two.
Well, he's a renowned actor from the Telugu film industry, but what brings him to UBA is his fetish for sports. Welcome to UBA, Sudhir Babu. Well, how excited are you to see professional basketball finally arrive in India?
I'm really happy. It's especially it's happening in Hyderabad. Yeah. That's giving me a lot of satisfaction. I've heard about the last year also happening over here and second year also happening here, and I can see the response is really huge. Yeah. It's nice because basketball is a very tough sport. It's not an easy sport at all. It requires a lot of strength, fitness, agility and all whatnot. And at the same time, it's like little cost of the sport is very less. All you need is one ball. It's very easy. So anybody can take up this sport.
Right.
Yeah. I'm sure it will spread from Hyderabad to the remote villages also later.
And I'm sure sports also gets into us a sense of competition, which is, I believe, important in every industry like yours.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. Whatever you said is true. I mean, you all, in case you're a sportsman, you always have that edge.
Yes.
Yeah, because any field needs that focus, the dedication, the hard work, and the pleasure movements. You'll be there in anything, irrespective of sport or business or acting or anything.
Right.
So, I mean, sports give you that edge for sure.
Well, talking about your work, you bagged a role in Bollywood. Tell us more about it.
I don't know how I feel. I mean, it's like they've seen a couple of my videos on the YouTube.
Yeah.
Before getting into Bollywood, I'm an actor in Telugu films.
Okay.
I've done six to seven films.
Okay.
There were a couple of films that I've done really well.
Okay.
They've seen some of my videos, some of my stunts that I've done, I've normally learned and I put it up on YouTube. So they checked those videos and reached me and they called me for an audition.
So what is your role about?
I'm playing the villain, the antagonist in the film. Even though I've acted in six films as a hero, but never done such a powerful character. It's a character that I could never say no to.
Well, we'll be looking forward to that. Thank you so much, Sudhir.
Thank you. Nice talking to you.